Hey folks, I'm gonna get started in just a second. I'm just messing around as usual. Alright. Did I see my mom say this? That was a wild ride? What was a wild ride? I missed the wild ride. What's the wild ride? Alright. Here we go. Hey, Gail. My good friend Gail has been missing the notifications for some reason. I want to make sure she's been watching. So, here we are. Let's see. This is the Live at 5 Over the Rainbow show. Because, well, there's lots of colors. All right, so. Thank you. I've got a few people here watching. I was filming the trip to the porch. That was quite the accident because I didn't know that I was sharing with friends at that point. Sorry. So hey, folks, welcome to Live at Five, and here we are. Here we are. If Anna is out there, I think I see my good friend Anna. So I believe it's her birthday today. So. Might be tomorrow. Anyway, so this is the Rainbow Show, ladies and gentlemen. All the songs have a color in the title, with the exception of Over the Rainbow, which I guess has all the colors in the title. So we are, let's see, this is, oh yes, a little bit of the Van Morrison here for you, so. Let's see. Thank you. folks, that was a little bit of the Van Morrison singing some Brown Eyed Girl. Well, hey folks, thanks for tuning in. So, this is the Color Show. I have lots of songs planned with colors in the title. If you can think of any songs with a color in the title that aren't on my list, go ahead, type it in the chat, and if I know it, then I will do it. I feel like I'm not entirely dead center here, so. All right, so. My camera. I'll be right back. It's just over like an inch because I'm off center and it's just driving me crazy. All right. I feel like let's see how that does. All right. Let's see how that did. Yeah, it's a little better. All right. I could also do that. Ha ha. So where are we? Oh yeah, so this is the next color. It's let's see. The next color. Let's see, we've done green, we've done brown, we've got blue. All right, time to slow it down a little bit here. So, a little bit of the Prince. So, if everybody's got their lighter or their lighter app on their phone, you can go ahead and get that out and wave it for the next one. Last week it was songs about the weather, and of course Purple Rain is both. Thank you. All right, what does RJ got? Does he have a lighter going on there? Nice. Oh, it's perfect. So hey folks, thank you so much for tuning in. This is the Live at Five, the Over the Rainbow Show. All the colors that I can think of. Well, all the colors that are in the 8-crayon box for sure. There's a couple more. So now it's time for my Beatles song. Actually, I think I have two Beatles songs coming up at you. Yeah. Thank you. My good buddy Rob Travis suggested actually the little pink houses here. So, folks, if you want to type in a song in the chat, if you know a song with the color that's not on my list, if I know it, I'll play it. If I don't know it, I'll try to play it, and we'll see how that goes. So here we have the next Yellow song. Thank you. Ask Alice.
All right. Well, what did, is gray a color? Let's see. Fields of Gray by Bruce Hornsby. I don't know if Fields of Gray by Bruce Hornsby. I know.
I don't think I know that one.
I know. Well, of course, gray is a color. I mean, it's a combination of all the colors in the world and none of the colors in the world. So, anyway. So, we did that one. Oh, yeah, here we go. So, this is my Hendrix for the night. It's my guitar song. My good buddy Emmett always gets annoyed whenever I play guitar songs on the piano. But here we are. And I'm going to play it in A, no less. The Jimi Hendrix song of the night. Thanks, folks, for tuning in. If you got a song that's got a color in the title and you want to hear it, it's not on my list, I'll give it a shot. We'll see what we can come up with. Ah, yeah, so this is my other Beatles song. I couldn't play a Billy Joel song tonight because I don't know any good Billy Joel songs with a color in the title. So, anyway, here's my next Beatles song to make up for it. Thank you. folks, we just have a few more songs left in the Live at Five. This is the Over the Rainbow show with all the colors in the title. Thanks, everybody, for tuning in. It means a lot to me. So, where are we at? Let's see. Oh, yes. Now, this next one's not really... It's not so much a color, but I didn't know Orange Crush as well as I should have by R.E.M. Anyway, so I don't really know that one, but I do know this one, and it's Marmalade, sort of an orangey brown color. It was on the internet. Well, hey, ladies and gentlemen, we just have, I think it's just one more song. Is that it? Yeah, one more song. Of all the colors here that we've been singing, Somewhere Over the Rainbow, that was the first song I played. I played the first song. That was the first song. Somewhere the first song I played. All right. Well, anyway, it wasn't the Judy Garland version. It was that Hawaiian guy with the guitar, or the ukulele. All right. So we are on the last song of the night. So it's been such a pleasure to be here. I was a little worried about the sun, but it kind of went down that way. So that was kind of cool. All right, here we go. This one's from my buddy Joel. Tuning in, that was the Across the Rainbow, Over the Rainbow. I think I did like 10 different colors there tonight. Yeah, so thanks everybody for tuning in. I cannot believe it's already October, so I guess Green Day Wake me when September comes. Anyway, I don't really know that song. So, thanks everybody for tuning in. I really appreciate it. Looks like you got to stay cool this weekend. That's a lot of sunshine out there right now. And take care of each other, take care of yourselves, and of course, always, always, always check your sources. Thanks so much, folks. Have a good night.